Hello everybody, welcome to this new video. Today we are playing Fallout New Vegas. And yeah, I hope you will enjoy this video. And let's do this. Lucky 38, okay. 2025. What the fuck happened there? Ah, a lot of drunk people. Fun. Oi, mate. I see him. Let's take him out. What the f- is that a parrot? Oh no, my screen!
Changes.
No, war indeed never
When atomic
changed.
Fire consumed the earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults.
Okay.
When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig?
What do you have there?
You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene.
Uh-oh.
From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Oh, fuck! Okay. No, look. Yeah, that's fun.
You're awake. How about that?
Oh, no, it's... I hope
Whoa,
it's not Skyler.
Easy there, easy.
Oh, here you go.
You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
Courtier. Nah. Justice for Johnny Depp.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now,
hello,
I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
What is this? I'm an ugly motherfucker. Customize shoe. Oh no, I'm heavy. That's better. I very big cat. Nah, maybe yes. Nah. Nice. I have very small eyes. That should be good. Eye cooler. Yeah. Here we go. Age. Oh, oh, nah, I'm young. Hairstyle. What? Smooth wave. Let's see, what do we have? No, also no. Maybe, nah. Wait. We are not from Ukraine. The fuck is the... Yeah, no, what the fuck? Yeah, that will be good. Face your hair. What do we have? Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm Chinese. Nah. What do we have? Mexican? No, thank you. Yes, I'm young Stalin. I said yes.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay, no sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Hey, fuck you, I'm running.
Ooh, looking good so far.
Come on, faster.
Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties.
That's my... Just your number shit. And you're okay with death? Well, laser pistol, of course. Okay. What? Reception. Yeah, that will be good.
Yeah, that's a pretty standard score there, but after what you've been through, I'd say that's great news. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn or drop.
Okay.
What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still...
Do I have to? Come on.
All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog.
Gals.
Night.
Break it. Night.
Bandit. Light.
Dive it.
Mother.
Okay, okay. She's good.
Okay. Now, I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one,
conflict
just ain't in my nature.
No opinion.
I ain't given to relying on others for support.
Oh, yes.
I'm always fixing to be the center of attention.
Nah.
I'm slow to embrace new ideas.
Nope.
I charge in to deal with my problems head on.
Yes.
Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
A broken chain.
Okay. How about this one?
Looks like a sword. Yeah.
Last one. Well, that's all she wrote. And don't...
Barter... Yeah, that will be good. Yes.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
What are we gonna do? Well, to destroy. Four eyes. Yeah, that's good. Banzai.
All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out.
I take this with me. I'll take this with me. And
this shit. Thank you, sir. Do we have more shit I can pick with me? Empty? Yes, empty. Damn it. What do I have here? No. Ooh. Ammunition! Always good. Good. What is in this room? Shit I can take? Mind if I do? Yeast. I want to make beer. Can we do it? Can we do the same thing in Assassin's Creed? Come on. Wait, what do I have here? Let me put this on his head. Damn it. Mine. Okay, what is this? Yeah, very interesting. Empty. Empty. Damn it. That's good. Let's take that.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway. Yeah, don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon...
Nah.
I expect you'll be...
Tell me about yourself. Okay.
Sorry, I'm afraid I'm all out of lollipops.
Damn it. I want my lollipop. Yeah, very interesting.
I didn't see him or the men with him. You might ask around town, though. Could be someone.
Goodbye, and let's go. Oh, fuck. Very bright.
Howdy, partner! Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle? Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need. I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once...
Okay.
Can't say that I'm familiar with the rascals. Some of the fine folks in town might be able to help you out with that. I'm a Securitron. Robco Security Model 2060B. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy.
Wilbur? What do you have?
That Doc Mitchell sure knows his stuff, doesn't he?
Yes, here you do. Dumpster. Yes. Empty.
You Hello. Must be the one Doc Mitchell.
What do I have? You can get. Wait, no, not that one. Give me all the caps. I want this. Yes. Okay, I'm okay with this. Not that. Why not? Why not? And why not? Always good. Mine. Okay, let's see. I want that. Yeah, that was for my
pleasure doing business with you. You looking to buy some?
Do you know?
The leader was a New Vegas type. Typical city boy. He had a bunch of great cons with him, probably hired guns. The great cons normally stay in their own territory way up northwest on account of them being enemies with the NCR.
Okay.
It's all about quantity over quality.
Quality. Yeah, that sounds like the Soviets.
I'm afraid I don't.
Okay, well, have a good time. Nope. Yep. Okay, what are we gonna do? One. Three. Four. Five. Six. Point 7. Okay. 7. What is nice. Call of Duty. Okay. Yeah. This. Let's take that. Can I look in that? No. Fuck. I want a drink. Purified water. No. Drinking steam packs always good. I have caps. Yeah, why the fuck not? Okay, I'm in now. Okay. Damn it. Fuck you. Take this. I'll take all your shit for you. Hello. I'll take everything. Whiskey. Oh, it's good shit.
Cheyenne, stay.
Okay. Faster. Come on. That is she.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
Miss.
That's the right idea. Look down the sight.
Damn it.
Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim.
Come on.
Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles.
Yeah, why not? I have a gun. No, wait. I have a shovel. Come on. I'm faster than you. No. Come on. Hey, dog. Come on.
Everything all right?
Come on. Come on. I want to hit her with this. No, wait, no.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? We got some
geckos. Hell fucking yeah. Wait, here we go. Oh shit! Well, thank you. And thank you. Reload.
See? You're getting the hang of it. There's two more well.
Yeah, why not? I will bash. The bash ahead of people in with this. Like this. Damn it.
Come on.
Bad gecko. Mine. Mine. And mine. What the fuck are you? Serious? Get hurrah! Oh. I'm sorry that you died, but yeah. Where is my reward? Come on, Sonny, where are you? Oh. empty whiskey bottles. I can sell that. I can sell that too. I will sell all this shit. Okay, shut. Okay, where is? Empty. Stuff. Hello.
Ah, hell's bells. There's not a day passes by I don't tell people not to come here by themselves. Some people, your word just isn't good enough for them. Then this happens. Well, it's a part of life out here. Best to accept it. But you did what you promised, staying out here with me. Here's my end of the deal. One more thing I wanted to show you.
Oh, thank you.
Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested? All right, then. We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a brock flower. Let me think now. I know I've seen brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse. Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
Yeah, okay. Hey there. Come on. Let's do this. What, man?
Howdy.
Okay.
Don't get me wrong.
Okay, let's see. Wait a second.
You looking to buy some
I will sell this. I won't sell that. I will sell that. Yes. Of course, yes. Yes. What? Yes. Also, yes. Here we go. All the caps. I love it, okay. Sounds good to me. Yeah, why not? Fuck. Still not. Okay, what about? Oh, fuck it. Oh, I'll buy that.
Thanks.
Let's wait. What?
Howdy.
Yeah, hi. Thank you. Are you going to sleep? That's good. Let's take that. I don't care that I lose karma, I will stop to sell. Empty. What about that? Oh, of course, why not? Shovel. Damn it. My darling, how I love you. But this is me too much. Okay. Oi, oi, mate.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Enough for me.
Pleasure doing business with.
Have a good time, sir. Just this own shit. Oh, I'm just gonna party. Okay. Everything is fine. People later like me. Nothing. We have more shit. Nope. Okay, let's look if I can do this.
Howdy. You looking to buy some?
Yes, I want to sell shit. Wait, no, not that. Whiskey, wine, I don't like that. I'll keep that. But whether you can have that. Beer, I have vodka and whiskey. I'll have that. Damn it.
Give me a shout if you need.
Wait, no, fuck. Damn it.
Thanks.
Yes, you too. I know there is not a lot of action in this episode, but the next episode, I'm pretty much sure there will be more action.
Cut it out, will ya?
No. Anyone here?
Hello there. It's good. No one knows. Money. Huh? You wanna...
Okay. Stuff. Not too heavy, that's good. Come on. Yeet. Oh. Anyway, everybody, I hope you did enjoy this. This episode. Probably not too much action. I'm sorry for that. But next week, next time. We will have more action. I'll see you later. Stay well, and awooo.